State Representative Jason Bunting is thanking the first responders in Watseka for responding to his office today. Bunting shared on Facebook that a deer jumped through a window and was stuck in the building. He says he's very thankful that everyone was okay. There's only a small amount of damage. He also added that he'll add this moment to his list of off-the-wall things that happened.